must scout around for the rest of the clan.
We'll return for you in the morning.
Ratha sleeps peacefully, nestled closely to the warming embers of the deadly fire.
Still alive, Red Tongue. Oh, you'll die soon. Unless I can find you something to eat. You eat a lot, my pet. I must find more food for you. I wonder what else you eat. Oh, no! What are you, my creature? Do you speak like me? Or do you growl like the unnamed ones? You're so small, Red Tongue. You couldn't hurt anything. Don't die.
Ratha, the Red Tongue is upon you. Run!
My creature is small. He can't harm you. Come here. See for yourself. See? My creature doesn't hurt me.
Let the Red Tongue be. We've got to get back to camp.
Thacker is angry. Let's go.
My creature will die without me to feed it.
It can die?
Of course. I can kill my creature's cubs, if I want to. See? But it's a waste.
But what can you do with your creature?
I'll give it to Miran. It'll be very useful to the clan as long as it's kept small.
Come on, Fesron. Ratha doesn't need anyone as long as she has her creature.
Fesron, don't go. Help me take my creature to the clan.
That night, Ratha brings her people...